It's an amazing game. I really can recommend it. It's so much fun to explore this, and it's not very... I thought... When I bought it, I thought it's like a 4 or 5 hours game. Yeah, we have to... Wait a moment. Let me... turn off my camera. But it's really... I already played like, I don't know, 20 hours and... Everything is accessible from the beginning. You just have to do now... This is my... chip. My suit. And... they are all the planets in the universe. And let's go somewhere. I don't know, where do we go? I'm not going too close that you don't see too much of the rumors, the things I already found out. Oh, I know what we do. Let's go to a scary place. Let's see if we can try, if we manage to do this this time. But this is Dark Bramble. A planet which got kind of destroyed. It didn't look like that all the time. There's somehow a seed of a plant in the middle of it. Kind of super weird. And it just destroyed the planet. I mean... And the weird thing about this, seed, it's like... like its own pocket of time and space. Which is super weird. And there's another seed in the seed, or I don't know what I should call that thing. It's very scary in here. It is really cool. So we found... so these are, I can tell you without a problem. These are the Nomai. These are the race which lived here in this universe, like in thousands of years before we lived here. And they crashed here somehow. And they followed a signal. signal from one of your to the main ship. And they landed here. It was a dead end because the signal came from inside this thing. And if you send a signal, when you send something inside, you see suddenly that it's somewhere else. You can see the pictures of our camera, which is super weird. Because if you look at that, it's a little seed. So this place is not playing right, not nice with the law of physics or whatever you can expect. So, but we can, and also, as you can see, there are two signals from our scout. It's like duplicated. So we go to the next place. And here it's always where we died. Okay. Okay, I don't tell you what's happening here. But we died here. We died. All the time. And I found out how we don't die. And I never tried if it works, my theory. Oh shoot. Are we moving? Oh yeah, we are moving. We are moving slowly, right? We are still moving. Yeah, we're moving. I tell you, these fish, they ate me before several times. But I found out they're blind. So we had to turn off our lights. We had to turn off everything. I mean, not everything. Not using our thrusters. Oh my god. Is this what? Is the red light what we always saw? I kinda think we need to go faster, but on the other hand, I don't wanna risk any attack from any fish. What is this? And this is the greatest thing about this game. This feeling of being an explorer, finding things you never saw before. And this happens all the time. Oh. There's another fish. Oh my god. I feel like we're I used my thruster for that little touch. This is nerve-wracking, I tell you that. Yeah, I see the fish on the right side. Well, I mean, we're getting closer. I hope we have enough time to explore the thing afterwards, because the universe is dying in 20 minutes and we are flying here for forever. Feels at least like that. Oh my god. Of course, it's another thing inside. Uh-oh. Maybe I used it too much. Oh, du sh... Oh my god, oh my god. Did you see that? Shit, 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 shit. Uh-oh. Can I see it? No. Okay. We had one problem though in the end. I mean, it worked pretty well for a while. But the problem is that we have to hit this we have to hit the thing. And we have to hit the next seed. And we weren't on the right line for it. So I had to adjust, but that was, of course, causing them to find us. But it worked. So let's try that again. One more time. That was super scary as suddenly the huge fish was behind me. So we can use our thrusters a little bit, but we can't really match our velocity, so we can't break down. If we break, they really found us very fast. Ah, we don't need, to be honest, I don't need any headlights here. So let's turn them off before we forget them anyways. Here. It's difficult. How should we... Oh, now I was trying to do some... Yeah, trying some experiments and then I hit the thingy. It scared me, but I don't know what to call it. A branch? It's huge. Stuck here now. Wait a moment. So better. I think we have to try to gain a little bit more speed before we go into this. What is what are you doing? What? Who are you? What is this thing here? It is not exact, not at all how I wanted it to work. Oh my god, this is so scary. Okay. And maybe this time. No, I'm such an idiot. Not like that. Again. It feels like we're close, you know? Oh, I forgot. Oh. Now that we play Outer Wilds again, we have to activate our death counter. Death counts 2. Okay. So we don't forget how many deaths we died today. I really wanted to gain some speed before we enter the seed with the fish. Holy moly, that was close. I tell you, the autopilot is killing us sometimes. Wait a moment. This is the Quantum Moon. Oh my god. Very difficult to land on it. Okay, we have to stop here. I have to repair the ship. Okay, everything. Everything fine otherwise? I think so. Okay. Then let's continue with our first object. You know, sometimes I get distracted from things. But tonight, let's focus on Dark Grumble. So, wait a moment, what is this thing over there? Oh, this... is this the White Hole Station? Seems like a White Hole Station. Whew, that was close. Okay, okay. What did I say about getting not distracted? Okay, this time. So let's get quickly to the grave. I never knew there was a lantern fish in the first part. Well, I never met them. Okay. Well, death number three. Let's try it again. Meaning that I never saw the guy in the first place means that I don't have to be always super careful, because like I said, I never never got eaten by a lanternfish in this first part. means I... Maybe if we bring some distance between them and us, we can go a little bit faster. You know what I didn't do? Didn't do that. No, being like that, what I'm, was very reckless what I did there. Very reckless. I think I hear the lanternfish breathing or somehow, something. You hear that too? Yes, me. But okay. Is there somehow suddenly always a lanternfish? It totally confuses me. And I don't see it. Death number 4. Okay, okay. We have to do this in a serious mode now. I had to drink something. Did you see the satellite flying around the sun? It's the sun station built by the Nomai. I haven't visited yet, but I'm really, really interested in it. And the reason why I haven't visited yet? I haven't found out. How? Because I can't just fly to there, it's too close to the sun. There has to be a teleport or something, but I don't know where. This is not good. Oh, that was very stupid that I did that. It wasn't a reflex. If there was a lanternfish nearby. Would have been dead. I don't hear them breathing anymore, so maybe I'm safe? So how do you get in there without using your thrusters to adjust velocity and angle? I mean, now it doesn't seem so bad because we kind of hit it, but even now, you see, this is not gonna work. Now let's see, maybe we can make it work. No, not really. That's the problem. I don't know. Well, we have to figure that out when we are at this point, I think. The poor Nomai. Look at that. Okay. Oops. Hit a dead Nomai. Not so nice. Okay. We did the easy part, which caused it two times to die. Don't understand it, but I mean, it is the easy part. Okay, this time we have more speed. Do you notice that? Uh-oh. Oh my god. How many are they? Why don't they eat each other? Eat each other. Be dead. You know, when I look at this, it almost looks like we're not moving, but we are moving. I can see it. So it seems when you enter this place, you slow down automatically. And do you think we're kind of safe? 1.5? No, as long as we hear breathing, we are not safe. I also tried to get that at a better, in a better way. I don't know. Aiming directly for it, it's not working. I mean, it's not a straight line we are following. We are floating through space. I really want to wonder. I want to look at this thing to my left. But I can already see the next anglerfish. Oh my god. Hey, Fission. Male 2. Go very light on a throttle and they won't hear you. Yeah? I found it out last time, but then I got a little bit too heavy on it. A little bit too much, and then I was dead, so. Let's be careful. Very light. Yeah. I mean, we are moving. And at some point I have to use it. Because we need to... hit something. Yeah, you see? We have to go inside again. So this is, it feels like a driver license, you know, you're going for your driver license for the starship, and if you fail, you're dead. So how do we hit this without them eating us? So I have to. Yeah. That's better now. Oh my god, it seems like we are. A little bit too much. Uh oh, that was not light. Oh my god. We never came to this point. Did we do it, or are there more anglerfish? I don't see any lights. Oh my god. I think you're safe now. Yeah, I think so too, because I don't see any fish. Oh my god, we found a vessel. Look at that beauty. Oh my god. So, dear vessel, where is your entrance? And how did you got eaten by Dark Bramble anyways? You still have some energy somehow. Let's turn on our headlights again. Vorsichtig. Oh, sorry. Careful. Ach, I'm such an idiot. What is damaged? Okay, this seems like just a big blow. Ouch. Be careful what you do. Okay, this just seems a big globe. Is there more damage on my ship? I think so. But I can't see anything. Okay, maybe not. Let's go inside. If there's something broken, it will tell us. Oop. Okay, this is not an entry to anything. Okay, let's go back to here. I don't see anything. Oh, wait a moment. There's something. Slowly. Oh my god. Dead end. Okay. We found something. Oh my god, what did we activate it? What is this? That's the entrance. Yeah, we Oh, there's something. Okay, it feels like this could be like to move it around because it has like a, it looks like a Gamepad. Pick up warp core. Don't tell me I can go, I can fly somewhere with this. Is this some kind of safe? Is there something other to activate? Yeah, there is something else to activate. Oh my god, I'm so bad in. Nothing happens. Well, then we go back to... Oh, there's something written. I love stuff to read. This is Escor's vessel. Something went badly wrong during our warp, and our vessel is mortally wounded. We need help as quickly as possible. Our vessel appears to have... Has it fused with the local environment somehow? There are vines that are now part of the vessel. It's been torn apart from inside itself. We are abandoning our vessel. Any Nomai clans or space-like capable species receiving this message, I implore you, we need your help. Is this broken? Can anyone hear me? Our vessel is dying. We need immediate assistance. Yeah, I mean... They can't really hear you because you're inside a plant. Plant, I mean. Do any Nomai clans whose vessels can hear this message? It's clear the universe is dying. There are few and fewer resources and safe places within space now. So my clan and I believe the best option is for all of our clans to stay together. If you can reach the gloaming galaxy, we found that Blackrock suns are fairly stable and life in the star system is comparatively thriving. We live in relative safety. If you prefer to continue exploring alone, know you will be on your own. Anna, we're making our way to you. It's good to hear from you, Bromi. We watch for your vessel. Has anyone heard from Neem? His clan was on its way to our vessel, but they never arrived and he didn't send any messages. I'm beginning to worry. That is unsettling. It reminds me of that old myth my grandfather used to tell, this disappearance of Iskall. Huh. I remember hearing the story as a child. One day, Iskall's vessel simply stopped responding. The other clans searched and searched, but found no trace. It was as if the missing friends had warped out of existence. That's no myth, friends. Esco's clan existed and the story was real. What a curious event to have passed into myth. Our ancestors were told the story when we were young. Are you sure it's true? It was a very long time ago, but yes, my clan's ancestors searched for Esco's clan for a long time, but in the end, none of them were ever seen again. It's the only time in our history a vessel has ever disappeared this way. Bishop, I hope you aren't comparing Esker's story to my clan's vessel. Neem, my friend, we feared we're gone. Not yet, we aren't, but nearly. We found trouble during our warp. The triple suns of the Bright Spark star system exploded. It was only lucky coincidence we weren't caught in the blast. We'll meet you soon, Kenna. I'm relieved your clan is safe, Neem. It's good to hear your words. Any vessels nearby, remember to be extremely cautious of potentially unstable stars. Which is most of them now. I'm kinda confused. No. The universe can't die. I need more time. What can I do here? Okay, I don't think I can solve that. Is there more to explore? There's a lower section? Oh my god. Do we have to go again through the Dark Rumble? Oh, the music stopped. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Yeah, we are going back to... Oh no, this is not back to my ship. Well, not that it matters much. I mean, it's coming. So, what I wanted to say, I'm very confused. They're telling the story that they didn't find, they lost the Escor vessel, or whatever its name was. But I thought that's the name of this vessel. How can they communicate about a story which happened a long, long time ago, and then at the same time it seems like this is the same ship? Or did they name this ship after the old one? Could also be a case. But to be honest, this has to... this is something we have to find out another time. But let's look into the... I found the relic on my vessel deep within Dark Rumble. Vessel Bob Core is long dead, yeah. I activated a three-sided pillar on the vessel's bridge that appears to some sort of input device. Yeah, Numa tried to call for help, but the vessel's outgoing message system broke during the crash. The vessel can still hear incoming messages from other Numa vessels. The remaining Numa clans are regrouping in response to the impending death of the universe. Well, now we have our answer. Well, we go there again. At least now we can mark it on the thingy. We don't have to go to the grave first. Okay. Thanks for being here with me. I enjoyed your company a lot. It was great, and it was really scary too. These anglerfish. Oh my god. They really get me. Get to me, I mean. But it was fun. We found something new, and that's always amazing. So thanks for that. If you enjoyed my content, please follow. I really appreciate that. And otherwise, I hope we see each other soon, because I want to explore the universe. I want to find out more. So I will be on then again. Maybe tomorrow night. We see. Good night, everybody. And thanks for being here.